This is the dwarf salamander.
Tourist.
And this is as big as they get.
And we're supposed to notice the...
Well, there's the nasolabial grooves, but you have to have a microscope to see them. Yeah.
Okay, here's one that we need.